Hey, it's Ken Randall. Trick tip of the day. Swiss 360 flips.
So you want to learn how to switch tray flip? First, you want to get comfortable with your switch. Go to Swiss to the store. Say hi, Swiss, to your friends. Say hi, Swiss, Sammy.
Say hi, man. What's your problem?
Upwise, that's switch. But once you get comfortable with that, learn how to switch flip. That swag. And then three shoves. You don't need that. It doesn't come with it. But when you want to switch tray flip. Front foot is just there, right in the middle, little 45 degrees, right in the middle board, facing maybe to this little pocket this way, so your pocket like right there, facing it, and then you're just gonna just tap it a little, so you get that little flip. Your back foot, what every other tray foot video, same thing, it's all on your back foot. People put it in their pocket, people put it in the middle. People put it on the top. I like to put mine on the top a little. I have my feet, my toes, kind of. It's the eagle grab. Yeah. So you get that. And then what you want to do is, people say just scoop it really hard. If you just scoop it really hard, your board's gonna be like flying all over the place. So it's more of a pop. I call it a pop scoop. That was weird, but it's not scooping, but it's not popping. It's a pop scoop. So it's like you hear the scoop, but you hear the pop at the same time. So you pop it, and then you flick it. You get that 360 flip motion. Always look at your board. Always watch it. Your eyes are gonna be on the board. And we want to have a lot of people try. They try to put their body into it, to the tray flip. So because they think it'd be more, they think they can spin it more, but it just goes all over the place. So you're gonna go 20 feet to the other side. So just have your momentum right in the middle of the board. Right there. Get that, and then just flick, get that, land, front foot. I don't have to have that front foot, but it just looks more better. Okay. And once you get those, do them in runs, do it downstairs, do them swag.
You already know.
Just have fun with it, you know?
That's crazy. I was just like, waiting for it.